Welcome back to Proactive. Joining me now from Evion Group is Managing Director Tom Revy. Tom, it's lovely to have you back in the studio with us today. How have you been?
I've been great, Elisha, and really had quite a productive 2022.
That's great to hear. We are obviously moving into a busy new period in 2023 for Evion as well. But before we dive into that news, I'm wondering if you can recap some of the key milestones from 2022 for us.
Yeah, as you say, it's been a busy year. We've certainly obviously completed the definitive feasibility study for the Maniry graphite project in Madagascar, our primary asset. We also completed the feasibility study on the Indian joint venture project, and that's in the development stage. We've also undertaking, we announced recently, a scoping study on battery anode material plant for Europe. And of course, more recently, we had the name change from Black Earth to Evion, which I believe has gone down very well.
I also understand today's news is a pivotal deal as you head into the new year. You've just looked at an offtake agreement that secures 40% of that Maniry graphite. What can you tell us about the deal?
Well, as you say, it's a pivotal deal and it's an important stepping stone. So as you complete your feasibility study and you move towards ultimately construction on site, there are a number of stages you've got to go through, and not least of all is offtakes. In this particular case, Evion signed a non-binding offtake agreement with US-based graphite technology group Urbix for 15,000 tonne per annum of product coming from our Maniry project. So we'll be working with them on the short term to convert that from a non-binding to a formal binding agreement. And that's an important one because it covers 40% of our production. And the other key component here is that for us to attain project finance, we also need to provide the people providing the finance the comfort that we have offtake in place. So 40% is a fairly material number in its own right. And of course, the deal is being done with a company that's positioned to become one of the world's largest producers of advanced green anode material and in direct competition, obviously, with the Chinese who have 100% of the production from their side.
Speaking of which, can you speak to how this deal positions you within the broader graphite market?
Sure. It's as you said, it's an important agreement because graphite producers or producers of concentrate need to do deals with not the anode producers or the battery producers, although it's linked ultimately along the supply chain. But the step in between is that traditionally two-step, which is the spheronization and purification group, and then typically another group who does coating. In the case of Urbix, this positions us to work collaboratively to develop a project, as in Maniry, and to develop their project in terms of downstream processing that intermediate product to produce a coated, spheronized, purified graphite product, which then feeds into a number of lithium battery company opportunities. And right now they're in the advanced stages of product validation with major battery manufacturers and auto manufacturers. So we're positioning ourselves really importantly with the people who would directly buy the product. In this case, it's Urbix.
Well, Tom, the new year is not too far away now. In fact, we're just looking in a couple of weeks, it will be into 2023. Any key goals on the bucket list as you head into the new year?
Well, 2023 is going to be as busy, if not busier for us than 2022, if that's possible. We've said previously, and it's really important to us, there's a number of things that we have to do before we can start site construction on the Maniry project. So we'll be talking about things like a number of other offtake arrangements coming to pass, but most importantly, the ones that are associated with ultimately a legally binding type contract. Secondly, we'll be completing the environmental social impact assessment, which is a very important document at the end of the day, not just from an ESG point of view, but also it's a requirement to submit that together with our feasibility study to the government for final permitting and licensing. And finally, project finance on the Maniry project itself. On top of that, we can also look forward to updates and ultimately production from our Indian joint venture project to produce expandable graphite. And of course, we have 100% offtake already lined up with the Europeans on that. And of course, we will be publishing our the findings of our scoping study on the battery anode material plant for Europe. So a very busy 2023 ahead of us.
Lots in the pipeline here as we move into the new year. Tom, thanks so much for your insights, and I'm sure we'll get you back in for another update as these milestones come to fruition.
Thanks very much, Alicia.